it's Sunkee Angel. Yeah, I might be a tranny, but why some men slut shame women, but when they do what they do, they get a pass? Shout out to Amber Rose. I think it's time to slut walk on these hoes.
If you know you on your shit, and you know you are that bitch, but the world may come against you even when there is no issue. This is me, won't change a thing. What I said is what I mean, and you know they gonna talk, so just do your slut walk. Why people feel like they can judge somebody by the way they dress, or maybe they feel like a victim of rape should get what they get? Why most niggas think that women should tolerate disrespect? They be judgmental with their opinions, they need to come correct. So wait a minute, little bitch. Just cause my ass out don't mean shit. You can call me a hoe, but you a hypocrite, cause you don't have a mind, so you think what you did. We all got the right to be who we want to, even if other people don't approve. People gon' come for you and they gon' talk. This is when you gotta do the slut walk.
If you know you on your shit, and you know you are that bitch, but the world may come against you even when there is no issue. This is me, won't change a thing. What I said is what I mean, and you know they gonna talk, so just do your slut walk. If you know you on your shit, and you know you are that bitch, but the world may come against you even when there is no issue. This is me, won't change a thing. What I said is what I mean, and you know they gonna talk, so just do your slut walk.
If you gay,
get low.
If you a stripper,
get low.
If you a whore, if you beg to differ,
get low.
Get low like Amber Rose. Get low like Amber Rose. Get low like Amber Rose. Get low like Amber.
Being quiet, no more sexual violence. Stop the slut shaming, and no more victim blaming. Stop being so hateful, and no more nasty labels. Fuck discrimination, this is a celebration.
Celebration.
A celebration.